before we two people to bring in, which is R. Roy and Barry. We're going to go back to Mike and Paul up in South Jersey. He's been hanging about on a slow line for quite some time. Mike 2, Mike 0, Tango to him. Mike, take it over, Paul. Tango November Mike 73 there, Paul. You were 2.5 all the way through, but you went from a 7 to a 9, and then from a 9 to an 8, and then back to a 7, and then back up to 9 again, all up and down, but all perfectly readable. So there we go. We're going to go to Roy now. M0PAR, take it over, Roy.
Yes, M0PAR returning to the group. Good morning to everyone. Roy in Malvern. Overcast, and it's a bit brighter than when I got up. That's about all I can say. I'm afraid I got up late again, 10 to 8. For some reason, I'm oversleeping. I think it's because where my wife's up in the night and a bit restless. But anyway, good to hear everyone coming through now on the radio. Conditions weren't very good this morning, earlier on. I did listen for a short while I was getting ready. So thank you for running the net. It's the one and only, but I will be listening. M0PAR, back to G0, take a public call.
M0PAR, locally there, Rowan. I'm an F0 as well. There we go. Anyway, we'll bring Barry in a minute, KZS. But first of all, we're going to go back to our John up in Bigger. Mike 6 OFA, taking over, John. I'll leave you on the list there. We'll carry on for a few more minutes. It's only 7 minutes past eight. We know we're not rushing off anywhere. So we'll go up and round the net and lift again. So over to Barry, DM0KZX. Nice strong signal as usual, Barry, taking over.